Hey explorers, look at this. Mama Bear is giving her cubs the cutest bareback ride ever. It's like their very own furry boat, but don't be fooled. This is also a smart way to keep them safe from danger while they're still learning to swim. Did you know that when brown bear cubs are born, they are super tiny? They weigh less than a pineapple. That's about 1 pound, 0.5 kilograms, smaller than a house cat. They're born blind, deaf, and completely covered in soft, fuzzy fur. So how do they survive? For the first 3 to 4 months, brown bear cubs drink only their mother's milk. And guess what? It's super rich and full of fat, just what they need to grow big and strong. By the time snow starts to melt, these little cubs are 10 times bigger than when they were born. Wow. Around 3 to 4 months old, the cubs are finally ready to leave the den. But hold on, they're still wobbly and clumsy. Imagine trying to walk on roller skates for the first time. They start learning how to climb, run, and dig, all while staying close to mama. Time for bear school. Mama Bear is teaching her cubs the most important lesson, how to follow her. If a cub gets too slow or distracted, she gives them a little pick-me-up. Literally, she gently grabs them by the scruff, just like a mama cat, to keep them on track and out of trouble. Uh-oh, looks like someone figured out the VIP seat. While the strong cub is hustling to keep up, the smaller cub is getting a free ride on mama's back. Smart move, little one, but don't get too comfy. When they're big enough, Mama Bear gently nudges them out into the wild to start their own adventures. It's like moving out for the first time, but with way more forests and way fewer school rules. Even super moms need a break. After a long day of cub chasing, Mama Bear finds the perfect chill spot, a cozy tree branch for a nap, and a good old-fashioned back scratch on the grass. Ah, now that's the life. Like mother, like cub, this little one is learning the art of a good back scratch, just like mama. After all that wiggling, it's time for a snack. Both cubs cuddle up for some milk time, because growing into a big, strong bear takes a lot of energy. Oh, trouble alert. A sneaky fox thinks it can get close, but Mama Bear is faster. She scoops up her cubs and makes a quick escape through the river because no one messes with a mama on a mission. Time for a bear buffet. Mama Bear is showing her cubs a secret snack spot, clams hidden under the sand. With a few big scoops of her paws, she finds a tasty treat, and now it's the cubs' turn to dig in and learn the delicious way. Uh-oh, looks like someone had too much fun clam hunting and fell asleep on the job. While Mama and one cub kept going, this little nap champion curled up for a snooze near the shore. But don't worry, Mama Bear is on it. Time for a wake-up call, bear style. Mama Bear stands on the shore, letting out a deep, warning roar to wake her sleepy cub. But instead of coming back, the drowsy cub stumbles the wrong way, straight into deeper water. Mama's eyes widen, and in a split second, she rushes into the waves, splashing through the water to save her little one. Because nothing is more important than keeping her cubs safe. Wow, look at them within a few years of training and adventure. These cubs have grown into strong, active, and playful hunters. They're now mastering the skills of the wild, whether it's catching fish or tracking down food through the forest. It's all part of becoming the ultimate survival team. And look at them now, independent and strong. These once tiny cubs are now expert salmon catchers, hunting side by side with mama, no help needed. The cycle of life continues, and our bear family is ready for anything that comes their way. And that's the incredible journey of a bear cub, from its first steps to becoming a skilled hunter in the wild. Thanks for joining us on this wild adventure. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more amazing animal stories. See you next time, explorers.